through because if it was not for Thiru, I get good on that. And a multi-talented, multi-faceted author, producer, everything. So to pick up, thank you so much sir, for being a wonderful, wonderful producer and everything else that you were. If you have to take PR lessons, I think he's the person to go to. I think even MC lessons, so any lesson you can get from him. But thank you so much, sir. It has been a fun team. Richard, our cinematographer, I must tell you, one of the best cinematographers I've seen in my life. I don't know if anyone will relate to it. Generally, you'll see everyone shorts, denim, t-shirt, and man tracks. But Richard was wearing Burberry shirt. I was like, wow, Richard, this is too cool. It makes a lot of a difference to me.
It's only to you, because I know issues with me here, shorts, and t-shirt.
Oops. But the entire team, staff, thank you so much for the amazing song. I had one song, Embutir Thase, Saranere Kudari. And this one for sure, thank you Sam. I must thank Brinda Master and the entire team that shot with us. Underwater shots, it was a lot of hard work to shoot that. Our cameraman, including Rajmohan sir, everyone were in their shots, swimming along with us, holding the camera, doing a really, really tough job. And thank you so much. The outcome has come out really well. If they think I look hot in the film, it's thanks to Richard, Brinda Master, Jayalakshmi, absolute, absolute wonderful person to work with. You know who I'm talking about, and you're not looking at me. But you are an absolute, absolute wonderful person to work with. Like everyone said, on the set for Arumbodhi, he brings this positivity, this energy. If there's one thing, everyone asks you, it's a mandatory question. Zella interviews that Kepanga, what did you learn from Karthik sir? He's a senior. There's definitely one thing I've learned from him. Whatever said and done, the moment you walk on set, however your day is, whatever happened at home, it doesn't matter. That positivity that you bring to set is amazing, and that's something I definitely learned from you. If I could smile every day on set, it's probably because of you. Thank you. And Gautam, I always tell Gautam this, you're like the father and he's like the son. It's very true. Thank you so much for being an amazing co-star. It was awesome working with you and everyone else that worked on the film. Thank you.